Google Research just unveiled its latest world-leading AI marvel, named Lumiere, a state-of-the-art text-to-video generator that's redefining the boundaries of AI, but not in the ways you'd expect. In fact, Lumiere is even capable of reading between the lines and grasping the core meaning of textual inputs to create videos that aren't just visually appealing, but also narratively coherent. The project's demonstration video was a testament to this, exhibiting seamless transitions, accurate depictions, and a consistency that mirrors the precision of human craftsmanship. But Lumiere's brilliance doesn't stop at just creating visually compelling content, because it also embodies the future of AI with its understanding and interpretation of the world, one frame at a time, showcasing attention to detail, subtle nuances in motion, and the portrayal of complex sequences that set it apart from other text-to-video AI models. And Lumiere's benchmarks were nothing short of stunning as the model shattered previous records, setting a new benchmark altogether. In fact, when comparing Lumiere's results with outputs from other leading models in the domain, such as Imagine, Pika, and Gen 2, Lumiere consistently outperforms its peers across multiple facets, from text alignment to video quality. But there's another key to Lumiere's dominance, because at the heart of Lumiere is its innovative architecture, which is a blend of the space-time unit structure, temporal downsampling and upsampling, and a foundation rooted in pre-trained image diffusion models. This architecture is not just a framework but a canvas of sorts, where the model's intelligence paints out its narratives. And this space-time unit architecture in particular is a cornerstone of the model's performance, as it doesn't just generate keyframes and fill the gaps, but it even comprehends the entirety of a video's temporal span, crafting each moment with a meticulousness that showcases Lumiere's advanced intelligence. Moreover, the model's proficiency in maintaining global temporal consistency sets a brand new status quo in the industry, ensuring that every frame, every transition, and every scene in a video is not just a fleeting moment, but a part of a coherent, larger narrative. Impressively, Lumiere makes both stunningly realistic and surrealistic video clips that are up to 5 seconds in length. Plus, it goes beyond mere animation, offering the ability to breathe life into still images or even just specific portions of them in response to natural language text prompts. Lumiere can also replicate the style of any image and utilize it to generate a series of videos on varying topics, each exuding a consistency and quality reminiscent of a professional human's output. Furthermore, the model can completely transform content by reimagining source videos to become entirely new themes, such as converting scenes into Lego, origami, or floral aesthetics with a simple command. And Lumiere's video in-painting abilities are unparalleled, allowing users to effortlessly remove unwanted elements from scenes, leaving behind a seamless and undetectable alteration. This is all thanks to the model's innovative space-time U-Net architecture, which constructs the entire length of a video in a single fluid pass, avoiding the traditional approach of generating start and end frames and then interpolating the intermediate content. The project is currently in its research stages, and it's still unclear how soon Google plans to integrate Lumiere into its AI tool suite. Meanwhile, Nvidia also just opened the floodgates to its own AI for video games with the open beta of its new RTX Remix, with Nvidia expecting it to redefine the gaming industry by breathing new life into beloved classics. Plus, it also offers modders, AI-powered graphic makeovers, and much more. At its core, the platform employs two AI-driven strategies. Firstly, it harnesses Nvidia's cutting-edge upscaling technology, DLSS, ensuring that remastered games deliver a fluid performance, even with the demanding path-tracing light rendering. Secondly, and perhaps most impressively, RTX Remix taps into the realm of generative AI to revamp and refine game textures. This once labor-intensive process, often spanning weeks or even months, is now revolutionized. Utilizing the tensor cores of GeForce RTX GPUs, the platform meticulously analyzes low-resolution textures and crafts high-resolution counterparts, all while preserving the game's original style. And the implications of RTX Remix are monumental, with Nvidia stating that it actually signifies an outright paradigm shift in game remastering. In fact, even those with modest technical knowledge can now produce remasters that rival modern-day titles in terms of beauty and sophistication. However, it's essential to note that while RTX Remix simplifies the remastering process, it's not a magical one-button solution. It requires a blend of creativity and technical prowess, making it an exciting tool for gaming enthusiasts and modders alike. The open beta of RTX Remix is now accessible, powered by the robust NVIDIA Omniverse and an integral part of the NVIDIA Studio Tools suite. The platform comprises two primary components: an application dedicated to crafting lights and integrating remastered assets into game scenes, and a runtime responsible for capturing classic game scenes and seamlessly integrating the remastered assets during playback. At present, RTX Remix shows optimal performance with DirectX 8 and DirectX 9 games that feature fixed function pipelines, with NVIDIA aiming to broaden game compatibility and enhance features continually. Plus, the gaming community has the opportunity to contribute code on GitHub or propose enhancements directly to NVIDIA for integration. But that's not all, because NVIDIA and ConvAI also just announced the integration of several generative AI tools into video games through the Avatar Cloud Engine, better known as ACE. Originally designed for the service industry, ACE is now set to revolutionize gaming by enabling players to engage in dynamic dialogues with non-player characters, conversing like real people. In fact, ACE is a multifaceted platform consisting of three core components: NeMo, Riva, and Omniverse audio to face. NeMo brings large language models into play, offering developers the flexibility to tailor these models with rich backstory and dialogue data. Riva, on the other hand, breathes life into these characters by recognizing speech and converting text to lifelike audio, allowing real-time conversations. The final touch, audio to face, transforms Riva's audio into expressive facial animations, enabling characters such as MetaHuman in Unreal Engine 5 to convey emotions and reactions vividly. Importantly, recognizing that latency is pivotal for immersive gameplay, NVIDIA tailored the AI models in ACE to cater to different requirements in terms of size, performance, and quality. NVIDIA's ACE for Games Foundry service aids developers in fine-tuning models specifically for their games and deploying them efficiently through various channels, including NVIDIA DGX Cloud and GeForce RTX PCs. Overall, ACE enhances the gaming experience by providing low-latency, high-quality AI NPCs that are easily accessible to a broad range of developers. And NVIDIA's ambition doesn't stop with ACE, as the company also announced a series of collaborations and cutting-edge products, including the formidable DGX GH200 AI supercomputer, boasting 256 Grace Hopper chips and a staggering 144 terabytes of memory. This powerhouse promises an exaflop of AI performance and has already piqued the interest of tech giants like Google, Meta, and Microsoft. The DGX GH200 is reported to train GPT-3 models 2.2 times faster than its predecessor, marking a significant advancement in AI training capabilities.